It's a familiar face in a new place, as Bruce Ramsey was a Comets player and assistant coach at Fort Wayne for the 1999-2000 season. Ramsey right here, now in his first year as the head coach of the Wichita Thunder, as the case, hosting Wichita tonight at the Coliseum, first period. Oh, a newcomer in goal, Stefanos Lakis with the save. He stopped 32 of 34 shots, and Case fans are going to like him. Now, the offense had his back. Second period, no score until this. Brady Shaw ripping home his 26th goal of the year. That was on the power play. It's 1-0 Comets. Comets would get 5 goals in the second period alone. This one coming from Drake Rimshaw, and it's a beauty as the K's win it 7-2. They're back in action on Friday night when they host the rival Toledo Walleye.